How do you find how many rows are there in a file or program? What is the shortcut? Do you know the shortcut? If you don't know, then you have to watch this short video. Just you type X space all. You can type this command either in a sequential file or member of the PDS. Hit the enter. You can see how many rows are present in this file. In this way, easily you can find the number of rows in a file.